Well, Danka Bastakova is with me. She's just about calmed down. Congratulations. That was a hell of a final.
It was a hell of a final. Thank you very much. It was really tough with the windy conditions, and I honestly suffered a little bit throughout the competition. So, yeah, I'm really excited to be here today.
I saw you this morning as you finished qualification. You said, oh, 120, I might get in. So you topped qualification, you topped the podium.
I didn't really follow the results. That's not my habit. So I didn't know how my standing was. And I was like, okay, if I make it through and I get into the semifinals, I'll do my best. Because in Doha, when I shot a really good qualification score, I was a little bit in defense, let's say. I was not losing. I was not there to win. So today I went there to win.
And you were saying the shoulders up weren't perfect, so you're really happy.
Oh, well, I'm really excited because I didn't really believe in the morning yesterday that I would shoot the competition. I had struggled with the shoulder. The diagnosis was inflammation, so I managed to get through the preparation process, and thanks to my physio and PT, we managed. So I'm extremely thankful to my team.
Back to the snow tomorrow, I believe.
Back to Slovakia. I am not going to shoot the mixed team tomorrow, so back home, and maybe I will take some time off this time.
Nice to talk to you. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Well done, though.
Thank you.
And we'll be back in a few minutes as well. Remember, the men's competition, that's coming up. We'll see you then.